Preparation before sleep. Rabash, Article Number 14, 1987. The connection between Passover, Matzah, and Maror. For this reason, the Egyptians imparted upon them thoughts that it is better to work in order to receive, that in this way they would see that each day they are progressing in good deeds. But in the work, in the form of Israel, they see for themselves that it is difficult, and the evidence of this is that they see no progress in the work. It follows that a soft mouth means that they make Israel think that if they follow their way, it is easier work. This is called soft, meaning that it's easier to advance in the holy work. With these complaints, the Egyptians made their lives bitter with hard work, for they would always explain to Israel that the work of Israel is called hard work, and it is not for them.